Hello, this is me, Yoshimasters Pokemon, and I'm actually recording mid-episode of Rocket Royale. I'm gonna record an episode of Rocket Royale with my friend, Dev Kingle, in a second. So, wait, let me from joining the game again, and then I'll play with him. So guys, give me a few minutes. I'll see you in a few. Let's continue, shall we? Hopefully this round goes well. Give me a second, I'm trying to type to him. Hey, it's Solid King again. Say hello to YouTube, everyone. I think I have to turn my face camera off because it's lagging the game a little bit. But don't worry, guys. This match, I hope it will go pretty good because I'm with two really good teammates. Dev King, he's a really, really strong fighter, and he's really good at killing, like me. And plus Solid King, he's a pretty damn good fighter as well. Let the match begin. So this is my usual fare because today I'm actually not recording a regular I'm not recording SMG4D or anything like that. I'm recording this kind of thing, sorry. First things first, I need a gun. Shotgun works. Not the worst gun, but not the best gun either. I'm gonna hit the house right over there. And pick up whatever's in this house. And be on the lookout for enemies. And that's the main thing me and Nathan have to do. Be on the lookout for enemies. That's the reason why I died last round and lost the match. Got attacked from behind by a person. Because that guy died right there down the bottom end of the map. So another guy just died. He died down south as well. They're pretty isolated here, I think. Dual Berthas. That guy died down there as well. It appears to be a lot of conflict. Oh, crap. He's... If he can get kills, I can get kills as well. That's how it's done, buddies. Woo, doggy. Where'd you go? Where'd the player go? Huh? Where the heck did he just go? He literally just disappeared in front of my eyes. Am I going blind? Because I really don't think I should be. Where'd my teammate go? How'd he get over there? He took the portal. I can't go the portal route or else I'm gonna get blown up. I have to take the long road across the entire map to get to him. Let me go for an airdrop first. The best chance of winning this match. Getting an airdrop. Almost there for that one. Come on, I'm going to get the first, I think. Hope they're going to fight for the one. What's in here? Come on, show me something good. Like health or anything like that. Health. And an all in a turret. If I get a rocket built, then it's match over. No! Oh, thank goodness. He's still alive. Let's get this one over here. Let's get this one over here quickly. This match I'm not mad having come down to rocket building. Bio gun. That works. So far, I'm doing amazing with this guy because we're winning the match. I have 2 kills, and there's only 4 people left there. Me and him, plus we have 2 of the people to go against. Sniper. That's a sniper shot. But where are they? Where the heck is this sniper guy? Where's the sniper? Up there, I think. There he is. I'm gonna set this thing up here so no one can go through a rocket without getting completely destroyed. Who goes fast enough? If they go for the turret now, they're gonna get destroyed. Don't destroy it. You. Yes! Yes! That's how you win, guys. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Bye!